That's what we're talking about right here. I'm not saying who bought it, but in the brats, and then Pat and Ken boiled all the brats last night in beer.
Yes.
So, the good day, the storm is passing, and we need golfers. Show up at 1 o'clock. Listen, the golf league is not one of these things where you have to be there every week. It's just an ongoing tee time every week on Wednesday. Show up when you want. Bring your kids, spouses, we don't care. It's all about fun. We've got a discount from, where's Lumler at? From Johnny and Holly over at Autumn Ridge, Cherry Hill. So a little bit of a discount. We're going to try to get Pine Valley, I think, too. One of the owners will step up the plate and suck it up a little. So we're just going to do this to have fun and enjoy the summer. You guys are working hard. It's been a great year. We're up about $100 million over last year. Now, to put that in perspective, Bradley does like $170 million a year in sales. We're up $100 million in 6 months. So you guys are doing a great job. We just got to stay with it. All right? Good. So, stand by my side with
jamming. I wanna jam it with you. We jamming. Hope you like jamming too. We jamming. I hope you like a jamming tune. I wanna jam it.